Bye bye.
Pleased to welcome you to Jakarta. The local time is 25 minutes past 9 in the morning. Please be reminded to leave your mobile phone switched off until you are inside the terminal building. Please take care when opening the overhead compartment, and before you leave the airport, please check that you have all your belongings with you. As a travel partner of choice, we are constantly looking for new destinations.
We are now ready.
Yes, we are going to the swimming pool
because our room is not ready yet. Wow! Look at this place. I'm so eager to swim now.
What's up? You're not swimming.
I'm not going. Huh? In my 10 kilo bag, I brought a lot of things: swimming costume, goggles, nose plug.
I can't swim.
You can use my goggles. Come on, let's go over the side.
Dua tujuh. Okay, terima kasih. Going to our room in 27th floor. The tallest?
No, the tallest is 33.
Tallest for us, at least in our life.
It's higher than my home.
It's until
33.
And ours is 27.
Hello, mister. You tap here. Okay. So letting you come in and all. Hello.
Welcome.
Hey, got bathtub. Got bathtub.
Look at how huge the room is. Why?
Hello, I'm on my bed. I'm not touching you at all. We have this GoPro remote, which is free. I didn't pay for it. I bought you GoPro, and I got this on the dulang as well. Oh my god, he's throwing everything in my face. How do I stop this? See you later.
came across this reptile fair that was selling everything from leopard geckos, Indian star tortoise, moa pythons, you name it, every exotic animal is there. While we were waiting for the traffic to clear up, saw one street food stall selling very delicious fritters with sauce for the grape.
Okay, now we're going for breakfast. Just show our room number.
Let's go.
So their breakfast menu was awesome. From waffles to puffs, fried rice, fritters, keropok, hot dogs, you name it, they have it all. The array of condiments was also unlimited, just check it out. And after that, we took a seat and enjoyed our breakfast. Well, I hope you enjoyed part 1 of our honeymoon vlog. Stay tuned for part 2.